But what we saw in that Senate today was a cowardly group of Republicans who apparently have no options because they were afraid to defend their job, respect the institution in which they served. What is so important about any one of us? What is so important about the political survival of any one of us that is more important than our Constitution that we take an oath to protect and defend?
So we believe that we have shown that this president is a disgrace to our country. Mitch McConnell himself said that. These senators have decided to hang their hat on jurisdictional grounds, which are not based in evidence, which are not based on the facts, and they will have to be judged for that. We have done our duty to the American people.